Hi everyone, I'm Mohammed Zubayer. I'm from Bangladesh and I'm studying Masters in Computer Science at Uppsala University. I chose to study in Sweden because Sweden has a lot to offer. Particularly, I chose Uppsala University because it is one of the renowned institute that is like situated in Sweden. I chose Computer Science as my subject because I'm very much interested in it. I had pursued my bachelor's in computer science and I also lecture for 2 years in my home country, and that is why I wanted to explore this field a little bit more, and that's why I chose particularly software engineering. So in the future I hope to pursue a career in this field of software development, and that is why I am like building my knowledge and building all my skills, and Uppsala University is helping me a lot in doing that, and that is why I want to pursue something in software development. I live in Flugsta, so this is one of the best place to live in for international students. I live in a corridor apartment where like 12 people share their apartment, and we basically share the kitchen. Everyone from different countries share their food and we enjoy a lot. Like, we have this corridor parties and we do a lot of to enjoy ourselves. We go on different occasions. We have a lot of fun there. In Uppsala, everyone prefers to have a bike because it is very much convenient. You have these biking lanes, and back in my country, I never used to ride a bike, but after coming here, I'm like pretty much used to it. So it's very fun. You get to explore the city and everything with a bike. In my free time, I basically do my laundries and also the grocery shoppings. Sometimes I do prefer to travel like in Stockholm or other cities, and sometimes I prefer to hang out with my friends. So yeah, like you get to enjoy a lot in your free time in Uppsala. If you're planning to come to Sweden, obviously Uppsala is the perfect place because you get to enjoy a lot here. You get to see the Northern Light. So I would highly encourage you to come here if you get the opportunity.